the good thing is the trophy lodge beta. And in Albano, where the sister, you know.
Do you have any recollection of anything?
Freaking. Oh, God. Okay, that actually scared me. Okay, well. Did I make the shot? I think I did it. Wait, did I? Yay. I killed the albino with a cystic kudu. The awesome thing is, the trophy lodge beta is actually here, so I guess I'll play this amazing looking kudu in the lodge after I go claim him. Guy was actually looking for a kudu to put in my lodge. And then this guy just stepped out, like I was just shooting some of the other kudu in the area, and I just ended up finding this beautiful kudu. So yeah, is kudu already coming back? This looks extremely. He landed so perfect too. Wait, no, apparently I forgot how to English. He landed so perfect. Well, I'm pretty sure that this is albino. Cause like, look at its nose and its ears. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, there ain't no way I'm not taxidermizing this guy. This guy's going straight to the lodge. I actually already have a few decent animals in there. I mean, I have a diamond. I have a diamond, a huge level 4 warthog. I actually thought he was level 5 at first, but, you know, things happen, but, yeah. I guess I will... Nothing happened. Okay. I need him in a full body mount. So that way I can appreciate... This beautiful animal.
Life insurance. I'm just an average guy. Do I really need it?
All of us leave final expenses.
Yes.
Funeral costs, medical bills, and other debts.
That looks
in
so
fact, the average
sick,
funeral alone is between $8,000 and $9,000.
Wait, why don't they have like a feeding post for the kudu?
Well, I have to go through a medical exam, only to be told that I don't qualify.
Well, I guess I'll just put him in a running pose. Because those actually look really cool.
You can't be turned down. Acceptance is guaranteed.
Okay, I guess I'll do that. So, thank you guys for watching through the video. Please make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.